Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Pikmin 4. On the last episode, I finished off Olimar's Shipwrecked tale, and on this one, we go into the Trial of the Leaf Sage, which was unlocked by beating the Olimar thing. So I'm going to do that in a second. I just have some people to talk to. Oh yeah, I should probably buy some stuff from this guy. I mean, I don't imagine I'll need much material down there, right? Okay, never mind. Not right now. Okay, other guys are up here. Bruh. Oh, okay. Maybe his task involved... Oh, no. He says he's here to study water, but I thought he would ask me something about water. Dang, I wish more of them had missions. I feel like they gave up, like, halfway through the game. Or halfway through, which is fine. I mean, I guess it'd get annoying if everyone had missions, but like, you know, more materials for me, right? Okay, well, not much I can do left other than go to this cave that's inexplicably open now, and it's all the way over there. Like, was that always there? I don't think it was. I hear this is a Dan Dory thing, so we'll see how we go. Oh, that's because it... Wait. God damn it, do I need Pikmin? Okay. I thought I could just go straight there. Don't know. I mean, yeah, that makes sense, I guess. Oh, shortcut. Shortcut. Okay, now we'll go and do the thing. Oh, wait, I can't reach that from here. No, okay. Now I just have to have them dig it up, right? No? Wait, what do I do? Wait, no. I'm really sorry I'm wasting time. I legitimately don't know where this thing is. Is there that other Dandori clock thing on the map? Okay, we can do it. I forgot where Olimar pointed me last time, and I don't want to look it up, because that's lame. Oh, it was right here the whole time. Okay, good to know. Dandori Cave. Okay, so this isn't like a normal level. This is like the whole thing here. First story. Oh, but, you know, it's a challenge gauntlet thing. That sounds cool. Bull Blaxes. Okay. Oh, yeah, old man. Mmm. Sage Leaf. Excellent. I've grown tired of awaiting your arrival. So, you wish to become my apprentice? Say no more. I am able to see all. For I am what you might call the great master of the art of Dandori. You know, this guy is sick. I present you with 10 stories. With each success, you may ascend to the next story in your climb to Dandori greatness. Okay, actually, this sounds cooler than I thought it would. I mean, it's like the pit of 100 trials for Pikmin, except 10. Bro, look at Ochi. He is so excited. And Arlo's excited too, I mean. Hmm, it's been a while since I've tested a newcomer. Perhaps a special reward is in order as well. Now, let us begin your training. Okay, that's it. Those guys. Oh, crap. I only have red pick. Oh, crap. 4 minutes? Okay, okay. I'll just start here. Why not? With the mushrooms. I mean, there might be something over here. Oh, what's this? Well, there's Pikmin up here. Worth it. And music is sick, too, so. It's like the cave music, but different. Oh. Okay. Never mind. I thought red... I forgot fire... Only ice Pikmin can hit that guy. I thought fire Pikmin might be able to burn them, but no. Obviously, that would be too cool. I'm gonna go up here, get these guys, and then go down there. Actually, it makes more sense to stick to my guns and stay up here. Sneak around that guy. Oh, right. Nah, they should be able to carry that without waking them up. Actually, should be able to do that. Do this first. I need more men. I need more Pikmin for the job. I need to pick my men here. I'm supposed to defeat all creatures. That's it? I thought I had to, like, carry them, too. Oh, well, it's just about defeating the creatures, and I guess I should restart, huh? Eh, of course, I can't. I forget I have to, like, actually read what they want me to do. Like, I thought I was just transporting stuff. I mean, usually that's what Dandori Challenge is about. If it's just defeating them, then yeah, that should be easy. Yeah, I guess I can do that. No problem. He served as a distraction. Maybe I should have gotten these guys. Cool. Not like I need those guys or anything. It's fine, I have Ochi. Hey, Ochi can do that too, right? Yeah. Yeah, Ochi's carrying here. Crap, I have no time. No, so close. Ochi, what are you doing? Ah, god damn it. No, I hate you. Bro, no, 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 no. I'm gonna beat you up, bro. Oh, man. Well, I should be able to beat all these within, like, an hour and a half, right? Yeah, I know the order in which I defeat them is easy, blah 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 blah. Really? I didn't even fight him yet. And he already ate like half my guy. He ate like half the Iceman. Okay, there's more here. I hate you! Ah, blah, blah, blah. Okay, this is starting to make me angry, bro. Dantori has me tilted, man. This is even more annoying than the other ones. I don't know. Just kill him. Standard Bulbarb here. And I guess I could use that bomb on something. I'll save it for the end. Really, no. The problem is he's too damn fast. What are you doing? That guy really pisses me off. I don't know, man. Get him unsighted, then maybe I can do it. Power of stealth. Element of surprise. Well, screw that. This guy's too fast, what can I say? Like, I can't even get behind him, because he's too busy, like... If I could get them all on Ochi in time, then maybe I have a chance. Why are they all fighting in the front? That's my question. Okay, there. That's how it's done. Just gotta be tricky and careful. You know what? Maybe it makes more sense to fight this guy first. I hate that thing. No! I need Iceman. Okay, whatever. I have six of them. Throw them on the front or something? No. Ah, this thing takes too long to defeat. Okay, I have a minute. I don't know if I can do it. Bruh, I think I took longer on that guy than I did the other time. Jeez, man, this is hard, actually. Well, nobody can fight him except Oshi and me. Okay, there's no way I'm beating this in like 2 minutes. Ugh, God, all that little encounters take way too long. I don't know what to do, man. I had it close one time, and I wasn't even trying that time. I wasn't even trying to beat that. I just beat them in whatever order I felt was fine. Like, if I beat them this fast, then it's fine. But it's hard to do that. You know what, I'll beat these guys later. I need more ice Pikmin. I want to get, like, mad ice strategies here. True, if I do an Ochi charge, he can be stunned. Didn't really think about that. Oh, but he ate them, so he's frozen. So, you know what? Screw him. Dang it, that didn't do much for long. How'd he even eat those guys? Okay. Ochi bought them, good enough. I don't have any ice back. That's kind of a problem. But you know what? I don't need them. I have Oshi. Oh, she can fight that thing on its own. On his own. Bro, what was he doing? No. There's a job for you. Oh, they just killed them. Okay. Can make it to that guy in time. No. You can win. Bro. Insanely horrifying and horrible and bad, and I hate it so much. I just don't know what to do, man. This is the worst Pikmin challenge so far. I don't know, man. It's a new level of horrible and bad, terrible, and horrifying. Honestly, what if I just use it on that guy? Just bomb him. I don't care what you do. Okay. Now that guy is arguably stronger than the other guy later in the maze. Okay, that is how you do it. Ah, damn it. I thought they were dead, I'm sorry. Didn't even know. Okay, that is how you do it. Now. Go, 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 Ochi. Okay. I figured out the strat, guys. I'm much more efficient in my Dandori ways now. Ochi. Go. Okay, guys. You're doing great. Maybe we can win this now. Didn't ask you guys to attack him, actually. Wasn't even a thought in my head. Did it! Okay. Good enough for me. I scraped by. That's what counts. I beat it. Bro, that took me genuinely like 15 minutes? 20 minutes? Okay, here we go. No problem. Oh god, it's one of those things that's like frozen too. Oh god, I even need parts for this? I don't know, it doesn't seem like I can do anything until I find Ice Pikmin here, so. You! Ah. I'm gonna have to find Ice Pikmin. No, you should be able to reach that. Oh my god, that idiot. Okay, fine. Wait, he can't even go up there. Wait, what? I wasted so much damn time just trying to get that guy up there. Jeez, this is like the most frustrating thing in the game. This part here. Oh, that's what I need my materials for. Ah! Okay, I need materials. I need that guy. I need Ice Pikmin. There's multiple layers of problems here. I need to get this red thing up there somehow. Okay, maybe this wasn't the best way to go. But I still got around. Oh, wait, I think I know how to get there. There. Okay. How the hell do I get Ice Pikmin? There's another question I'm having right now. Most of these enemies I need Ice Pikmin for. Although I could defeat this guy. Cool, he's hiding already. I don't know what defeating this guy will do, but surely it'll do something, right? No? Well, at least it'll make it boulder free here. No, materials are there, but no Pikmin. Okay, we'll find it. Wait. What if the Pikmin all the way up there? Find them anywhere. Oh wait, the job is just to collect materials, not ice Pikmin, but I can't get over there without ice Pikmin, so what is that? You know what, it probably requires a fully upgraded OG. That's what they want me to do. Not Ice Pikmin. See, I misinterpreted everything again. Oh, OG can just break the whole thing open in like 2 seconds. Are you kidding me? Okay, okay, I don't think I can beat this one first try. But, you know, live and learn. This one at least seems a little more puzzly and focused than the other one. Like, I feel like I can do this. And no, I don't care about getting good rank. Are you kidding me? I thought they would get by fine. Oh, you know what? It was that guy's fault. It was all of that guy. Why are they trying to fight? Okay, never mind. It's also because they tried to kill that guy. Are you kidding me? Who cares about that stupid thing? Yeah. I'm restarting again. This thing is stupid. There's no ice Pikmin in sight. How do they expect me to do anything? I get that would make it kind of OP, but like... The thing about defeating ice enemies, bro. No, there are no ice Pikmin. Not stupid to think there was to begin with, I guess. Wait, the fire. That can take them out. That'll be what can help me to beat these enemies. So my Pikmin can easily get through. I forgot the fire can do that. There we go. Now I'm thinking for real. Real puzzle energy here. And I could also have Ochi take care of it because Ochi's ice resistant. You know what? Actually, that's faster. Just have Ochi do all of that. Thank you. that help with this? Got it. I didn't know that fire could take down the heart belly. Because, again, this mechanic's only been used in one cave, and also in one thing in Olimar's Dale. So, I didn't know anything about any of this, really. I'm learning all the new mechanics, so, you know, fair enough, right? Okay, let's make that hydro shield first. I was wondering how that would be taken care of. Oh, no materials there, though, so it's not under all of them. And I only have, like, 24. Actually, that's about half. If I step it up a bit, then I could reasonably beat this, maybe. No materials here, just Pikmin. Actually, damn it. Ah. You know, I'm not really thinking here. Of course I should do that. Okay, don't care. I only have a minute, whatever. But I also have a lot of Pikmin. So if my Pikmin do their job and get there, then they can do it. I believe in them. Only problem is that guy. Oh, they can do it. They're doing it. I almost believe they can do it. Yeah, I knew that guy was gonna be a problem, but I didn't have time to take care of him. No, just let me restart, damn it. I can do this. Man, this is gonna have to be a two-part stream, isn't it? Okay, I get it now. It's just kind of annoying, but... Okay. I kind of get it. This one is actually kind of fun. Once you get the hang of it. You could be the ultimate attacker. Let me attack you. Ugh. No. Just restart the dang thing, man. Come on. This thing is insane, bro. I hate it. But I also like it. It's complicated. No, I don't want you to do that, OG. Okay, fire. Get the thing. Okay. Oh, yeah, and I wouldn't have even had time to do that because they also have to build the dang thing, right? Oh, wait, no. I don't know if they actually have to build the whatever the thing is in order to win, but I don't know. It's just about collecting materials, right? Okay, maybe putting them on fire is easier than, oh yeah, I can do two at a time. I kind of forgot I could even do that, honestly. Don't care about you. Bye. Oh my god, these fire guys are so slow! Okay. Oh, they're not even doing that right! Ugh, my god, that dang Pikmin, I'm gonna beat them up. Okay. No, I know what I'm doing here. Restart again. Okay. I'm not trying to get a good ranking or anything like that. I just want to beat it. I'm not used to the lock-on command, honestly, because I never used it that much. But for here, I kind of need it, so. Good job, man. Actually, that killed that guy. Honestly, I don't need to kill that thing. I'll just need their distraction. Actually, no, I'm gonna kill it. Actually, no, I don't need to kill him. Yeah, they'll be fine. Okay, so far, so good. Oh god, they have to walk so much. Thank you. Okay. Good night. That guy was never giving me problems before. I should, you know, complicated. That's all. Okay. I don't need to defeat him. I just need to distract. Okay, that thing needs to go. Get out of here, bro. Oh my god, no. 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 Oh my god. I don't know why this specific area is just giving me trouble right now, when it wasn't before. Okay, okay, they got it. I don't care. I don't care what you guys do. Man, I just want out of here. I'm still doing fine. Oh, there's Pikmin in there. Okay, halfway done. Wait, I'm only now done? Halfway? Okay. Nope, nope, nope. I can't do it that way. God, no, no, no. Shoot, there's still a hydro jelly for me to get. Well, you know what? You guys do something else. I have a plan. I plan. No. Ah. No. Yeah, in Pikmin it's kind of like that. This challenge is like really hard actually. The struggle, bro. So they want me to collect these little material things, right? And I only have 6 minutes. And actually, it's pretty hard because I only have fire Pikmin, and, sorry, red Pikmin, and no ice Pikmin, and I'm, like, trying to make sure they make it to the goal, not killed by these guys, so it's, like, a bunch of stuff at once. Okay. This is basically a final, like, extra challenge level thing, so it's gonna be hard, but, like, dang, I wasn't prepared for how difficult it would be. And I gotta get these fire thingies on this, or else the Pikmin freeze. And then they can't move, so that's also not good. Yeah, for Pikmin, that's a good thing, because, if they die, you can, like, you know, you'll always have the enemies to carry to your ship, so you, you know, they become more Pikmin. And you need Pikmin. Oh my god, no, no, no. Okay. No, okay. Stupid snowball. Okay. I hate, those worm things are the worst thing in this level. Also, my Pikmin's running speed being molasses. Are you kidding me? You are the one guy I need, and you go and drop your thing. Oh my god, he's such an idiot. Okay. I'm too busy being angry at my Pikmin. Okay. Okay. Internally screaming. Well, also externally screaming, but No. This is so hard. Okay. No. Oh my god. Ouchie. I swear to crap. Whatever. Whatever, man. Ouchie just does what he wants. The game usually, this game particularly usually isn't this hard, but yeah, it's insane. Okay, first things first, put this here. Like, I gotta act fast on this level, man. Okay, you know what? Yeah, do that. Just put this here right away. Or don't. He's getting caught by the dang thing. Okay, you know, the good thing about the snowballs is that they killed that guy at least. So, I guess there's a silver lining. Okay, they're dead. That's good. Now we'll get these guys here. Gonna line up, okay. Boom. It'll be harder for them to transport these materials if both guys are in the way, so I gotta take them out. And then they'll do their thing, and then I'll keep... I guess I should go over here while they get the materials, because... I'm gonna waste more time otherwise. Okay, take that guy out. Yeah, okay. Good job, guys. Okay, go Ochi. Oh yeah, while I'm here, I should do that before I forget again, because I did not consider that one hydro jelly over here. And I need that for more material. That is a lot of material. And also there's Pikmin here, so that's helpful. I love going really fast with Ochi to charge them up. Oh, that's why he didn't do that. Also, that balloon thing is annoying. Okay, you take that out. Now, I have 28 Pikmin now, so at least that's more than enough to take that worm out now. Holy crap, that takes him out so much faster. The worm guy was, like, literally the worst guy ever to deal with. Like... since I only have like 15 Pikmin, but with 25, it's like no problem. So, at least I got good numbers now. Okay, I got a good handle on this so far. Okay, so far so good. Don't think there's any problems here. Gotta get my guys back because I need them. Okay, let's take out that stupid guy now. Although, Yeah. I'm gonna get these first. See. More Pikmin is always good. Oh yeah, and there's some nectar here. So then they can go faster. Okay, go, go, go. Quick, quick. Get the nectar. Okay. 1 minute clash. It's gonna be a close one. Wait, where? Forgot that. Okay. Okay, it's fine. Yes. Okay. Okay, so get this here. Oh my god, this is gonna be so close. Forgot these. So that's Ochi. Okay, you know what? Ochi can be their defender. It's fine. Actually, I don't know if that'll work. Ochi! Ochi! Bro! Wait, do I have to build that whole thing too? It just said, get the materials. It never said anything about building it. No! Bro, I hate you. You are the worst. You know what? I could hit overtime, but my pride is on the line here, man. I basically won. I am not letting him do that to me, man. I can do this. Hitting overtime for chunks, bro. I'm gonna beat it. Ooh. That guy pissed me off. I figured they probably would want me to build the thing because, I mean, it's there. But they didn't say that at the beginning, so. Didn't really consider that, too. Oh my god. You got to be kidding me. Got the damn fire. You have to be, like, near perfect. I don't know, man. If I can't beat it, I'm just gonna hit overtime. Honestly, but... I'm still hopeful that I can do it quickly enough. Oh my god, I hate you. Just hit the thing! Okay. Whatever, man. Okay, I think my main problem is I spent too long in that one area. Right there. Are you kidding me? How did that one guy die? Man, whatever. Oh, there's another Bulbarb. I didn't see him. Ochi can basically single-handedly take him out, but... No, guys. Okay. So far, so good, I think. Bro, what are you doing? Okay. Yeah, they're too slow. That guy doesn't pose a threat to my existence. Okay. Oh, okay, never mind. Maybe that guy is a pain in the ass. Kill him. Damn it. Man, I am tilted today. Bro, can you blame me, though? Like, there's, like, snowballs flying at me, that stupid balloon thing, those ice guys. Honestly, I don't care. I'm gonna fight him with five guys. Just to save some time, you know? Okay. Five guys, burgers, and fries. Zoom. Okay, I'm doing this with way more time than the last time. No, I didn't ask you to fight him. I asked you to pick up the glass pieces, bruh. Oh. Wait, why are they going that way? Are you kidding me? Okay, you know what? Whatever. Kill that guy. We can beat this. We have time. Okay, transport it. Kill him. One minute. Wait, shoot, there's still materials over there? Okay, that's fine. You know what? We have time. We can do it. Oh my god damn it. Okay. Okay. Everything is fine. Everything is cool. I just gotta make sure I'm gonna get out okay. Oh god, I'm not gonna have time. I hate this. You know what? The nectar is a waste of time. Or maybe it's not, but... Bro, it's impossible. I can't... No, I'm not doing it. Okay, I got the materials. That's good enough for me, okay? Shut up, Sage Leaf guy. Wait. It's impossible? That's it. That's the end? There's no way to get past if I can't beat it? Man, I mean, I was close to that time, but if I actually have to, like, beat it, then I don't know. I mean, I could surely try. And this is only the second floor. There's 10 of these. And they want me to beat all of them, so... Honestly, might use a guide, maybe, I don't know. God. Okay, what the heck is this called? Second story, snow problem. Bro, this is the worst thing ever. Second story, snow problem. Just gonna look up a guide. I'm sad now. My Dan Dory wasn't enough, guys. It's Dandover. Okay, hold up. Let me just turn it on the, like, fast mode. Okay. Gets those guys, takes those guys out. Gets the game, whatever. Basically what I did. Okay, you know what? Having the snowballs crush these things is a lot easier to me personally than having to manually eat them by myself. It's fine. As long as I follow the guide, it'll be okay. I mean, I don't need a platinum medal or anything. I just want to win. I just want to beat it. Those guys, man. No, he's not letting me get that frickin' pinecone little stupid thing. I don't care. You're not helping. I can't even speak. That's how angry I am. I'm just making noises. That's what it's come to, guys. They want me to win these things, bro. I have no choice but to accept their challenge. Because I am capable of beating it. As long as I follow the route in the video, I guess I'll be fine. But, hey, the fact I need a video at all to be in, kind of annoying, right? I probably don't need one, but it would take me way longer, so. I'd rather just look at this guy. Because, I mean, hey, at the end of the day, I'm still beating it with my own skill. The video is just merely telling me how to go about it. The Dandori skills at the end are still my own. What is that guy doing? I don't care, honestly. Okay, you know what? Don't kill that guy. He's a waste of time. Making my own path. Okay, what does he do next? Okay, he's getting Hydro Trelly there. Killing that thing. Getting more Hydro Trelly. Getting those pieces. Wow, he is flipping the camera a lot. I don't use that often. Honestly. I probably should, though. In order to be more snappy with my commands here. Thank you. I'll play by his rules, though. Let's do it. I mean, I'm here. I might as well just do this. Good job, guys. Oh, well, oh, you know what? He put out the fire. It was that guy's fault. I think he actually, like, hinders your fire ability. No! Oh my god, damn it! You know what, I don't need to go that way. I don't care about getting the platinum. I just want to get out of this place alive. Okay. Now that the Pikmin problem is taken care of, I can do this. What was I saying? That guy. He's in my way. But he's gonna chase these guys, so whatever, right? Okay, okay. I can do that in a minute. I mean, it's mostly just taking care of this stupid worm. Okay, whatever, man. I made it! A miracle! Wait, does that mean I won? Did I do it? Huzzah? Okay, the only problem is, are the Pikmin going to be enough? I need more. Wait, they got it. They got it. Yeah! 2 seconds left, bro. Holy crap. Yeah, babe. Okay, never. Oh, no. 2 seconds. Bro, that took legitimately like an hour, maybe. Yeah, that took an hour. Or like a good 45 minutes, I don't know. I'm gonna murder this man. I don't like him, I'm sorry.
Was that too easy for you?
Well then, things about to get less easy. I don't like where this is going, man. My nephew would, like, not be able to beat this, I think. I mean, I hardly was able to do it myself, so, like, I don't know. I don't think he'll... Man, that is not good. I thought it would just be another, like, normal level, not a bunch of stupid damn door... Oh my god. Please show me your skills. Well, at least you got white Pikmin. I don't usually get to use them. Ochi, I'm telling you to freaking dig this up with them, bro. Oh, I just have to get the treasure? Okay. Okay. That sounds simple. Yeah. Oh, I should've got the yellows first. Guys. Oh, you know what? No, Ochi can carry it. No, I said Ochi can carry it, not you. Oh, well, okay. That's a problem. Ochi. Okay. Banana. Oh wait, that's not a banana. I thought it might have been. Oh, okay, that's helpful. That'll help. I like that. Good, good. Aw, damn it, the glint needle. What'll he do? Cool. Didn't want to deal with you. Oh, okay. Heat attraction. Heat attraction. Oh, he actually has the treasure I need. Shoot. Okay, well, that'll make my job faster. Oh, right. What were we doing first? This. Oh wait, that was the treasure? Damn, I only have 5 out of 15 collected. There's a lot here. Yeah, sure. Just do that. I don't care. I have jobs to complete here. Okay, they got it. Somehow, they survived that. So, You know what? Whatever. They're fine. What is that? Oh my god, that guy. Yeah, Oshi, you do it. Crap, this is too hard. Okay. It takes like 10 seconds just to get over here. How do they expect me to get all this treasure? And again, I could have saved like 10 seconds if I wasn't running around with that stupid needle. Where is Oshi? Oshi! Oh my god. Want me to do here. I'm using a damn guide again. I do not hear her. These are too damn hard, bro. Bro, why is this guy attacking this dumb enemy? That's a waste of time. Oh, there's a tunnel. That's how you're supposed to get up there. Okay, at least he was less annoying that time. You know what, I'll do this my own way. But also mix their strategy into it. You know what, whatever. Oh, he has another treasure. So wait, if I don't get this guy, am I like screwed or something? Or does he just give you more treasure? I don't know, but I don't care. I got a good shot right now. Hey there, Jasper Neve. I'm doing pretty good. Wait. Oh no, I need like an actual good number of Pikmin for this. Oh wait, no. Okay, there's a lot of Pikmin up here though, so that should be enough, right? No, not enough. damn it, that's almost enough. Okay, I have an idea. I only got 1 minute. I hate this game sometimes. Something tells me that you don't know that you're just one of those I'm a casual Pikmin player. Not that that means anything, but. Yeah, I'll go along with their rules. I gotta do it just like this guy, I guess. I thought I could do it my own way, but... I feel like the whole point of this cave thing is to annoy the crap out of me. There. Okay, nice. Is this guy on like easy mode or something? Why are these guys not plugged out? I don't get it. There is a plucking whistle? Oh my god, you basically need that. brawl. So if you get all the gear in the game, you can get the plucking whistle. You know what? If I can't beat this, I'm gonna say screw it, come back here, get that whistle. Cause that would be so much easier than doing it like this. Also, yeah, whose idea was it to put a stupid glint beetle here? Yeah, I need to get all three of those. Alright. You're telling me Ice Pikmin can handle those guys? Wait, poison? Wait, how is he hitting them with the Pikmin? I don't get it. Whatever. He did it a lot faster than I did. This guy's both different, bro. How's he doing all this stuff with his Pikmin? Oh, you know, that makes a lot more sense than what I was thinking. Okay. Okay, delegate this task to Ochi. Yeah, that saves a ton of time. Okay. I put them on the ice. I don't know why they got off the ice. Okay, hold on. This guy has a lot more time than me. Like, a lot more time. Okay, I should probably kill that guy. Oh. Okay, do that. Get the candy cane. And then get the melon at the end. Okay, well, I know the concept of what to do, at least. So conceptually, yeah, I could do that. Actually doing it, that's another story. Let's find out. Yeah, no, there is no way. I have 9 of them. You know what? No. We're leaving, bros. I will come back here. This guy is literally insane. I hate him. I hate him so much. Destroy the Leaf Sage, bro. Hell yeah, I'm a bit of a competitive Pikmin player, bro. 1v1 me. Okay, let me just Google best master grind material. Best area to grind materials. Pikmin 4. Yeah, I know I have to look for dirt mounds. Just, I need the best map to find them. Rest of the stream is probably just me getting materials so I can get that damn whistle. And I am not doing these tasks without it. I could use this as an opportunity to go to a new level, but you know what? No, I don't want to do that new level until I get the purple Pikmin and white Pikmin onion. I know, something pride, but like, I just wanted to get in that, I really wanted to get in that new area with the onions obtained first, so that'll be a really hard thing to do, but hey, I want to get the onions first. Heck, I almost have enough for one of the upgrades. Well, let me see. How much does he need from me? Oh, that's a lot. Damn. Okay. If I get all those upgrades, that whistle's mine. Oh. Wait. Oh yeah. I never did do that. Okay. Actually, I need to go to Hero's Hideaway. I forgot about the treasure. The missing treasure. Let's go here and get materials on the way. Come on. I think I know what to do. Actually, never mind. I have no idea what I have to do. Yeah. Okay. arrival area. Use fan in middle of living room to reach couch. Hide. Ride hover platform as it circles living room until you're close enough to a Pikmin. On lounge chair in living room. Use fan in middle of living room. What fan are they talking about? Oh, wait. That fan. I'm so silly. How did I not notice that? Okay. I got the strat now. I mean, yeah, I think I have to change its direction with the button, right? No, I know about the fan, I thought it only went the one way. No, that just turns it off. Is there a way to move it? Oh wait, I think I get it. It's the platform goes all the way around the room, right? So if I just go on that, then it'll be fine. I think it goes around. Yeah, it goes that way. Okay, go this way and then hit go on there. And then I can go on that couch, right? Or, never mind, I'll just go here. No, it's fine, OC. I'll have my guys do it. Thank you, though. I appreciate the help. What are they doing? There you go, that's right. Yeah, sure, you can do that actually. Thank you. the fastest Pikmin. Oh, I guess white Pikmin do it faster than yellow. And yellow are already pretty fast. Where is it? Must be behind something. Oh, sneaky. Oh, they are fast. Why doesn't he just jump? No, you're wasting time. Go, Ochi. Do the thing. Gonna have to like wait, what the heck? Huh. Well, I see them. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to go on top of the couch to get those. Didn't know those were there. No, actually, I genuinely have no clue. Ah! You know what? Can we find a different raw materials? Like, that isn't that one? No? Okay. I hate this. I'm just gonna go over there. And then maybe he'll find something. Oh no, he's gonna have me go back over there, isn't he? No! I'm telling you, I can't find it. I'm sorry. I can't figure out how to get up there, bruh. Let me guess. Yeah, even if I have him all the way over here, he's still not gonna be able to find it. Yeah, no. Well, I guess I have nothing better to do here, so. Materials guide. Pikmin 4. Doesn't say how to go. Honestly, no. Actually, yes. I mean, I don't want to, as much as I don't want to waste time trying to get materials I don't even know how to get. It'd be killing me if I didn't figure it out, because, like, I almost have all the materials in this area. Oh, wait, is there, no, there's no way for me to get up there, like on that couch, right? Don't see anything. Oh wait, maybe it's that thing. No, actually, I don't know. I'll have to see. No, I don't get it. Well, how do they expect me to get that thing? You know what, nobody has a guide to get all the materials, because nobody's thinking to do that. Right? Maybe there's a video about it. No, nobody's making a guide on how to get all the materials. I just wanted to how to get this thing. No, you can't do this to me. Maybe if I throw them really high up, they can get the material. No, no idea. I'm out of ideas. Oh, wait. You know what? Yeah, that makes sense. Of course I overthought it. What was I thinking? I'm gonna grind some materials off screen so I can get the freaking thing. No, there's no more. Oh. Yeah, we can leave here. I guess there's a finite amount of materials in each area. Go, 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 go! Go! Wow, I want to hear his stories. You're mean, Colin. Okay. Heck, there might not be enough. There might not be enough materials to get the rest of the stuff that I need. Maybe I need to go to the new area, and I have no choice. I don't know. I'll have to find out. Well, actually, I could get free material by doing Dandelion Battles, right? I mean, if nothing else, I'll just get do Dandelion Battles like 10 times. Alright, no. I don't get nothing. Maybe. I don't know. Well, anyway, thank you all so much for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. I post all my Twitch VODs there, and I got a lot of other stuff, including more Pikmin 4, Sonic the Hedgehog, Mario games, Kingdom Hearts, and a ton more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day, and take care.